Hey everyone, and welcome back for a brand new season of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. I'm your host, Pete Estes. Alastair Ingram will join the program shortly, but first, we've got a handful of weekly awards to go through, starting first on the pitch. The 4-0 men's soccer team swept the America East Weekly Awards. Senior Brad Cole is the Player of the Week, and freshman Eamon Kitson is the Rookie of the Week. Cole scored his first career goal, the game winner, in last weekend's win over LaSalle and dished out two assists in the Cats' 2-1 win over St. Francis Brooklyn. Kitson tallied his first career goal in that win against LaSalle as well. Women's soccer freshman Jess Silverman also collected Rookie of the Week honors. Silverman scored twice over the weekend, once late against Colgate, and then in the 85th minute against Syracuse 2 days later. She is the second Vermont rookie to be named Rookie of the Week this season. Field hockey freshman Taylor Gaines is also the America East Rookie of the Week. Gaines scored a goal and tallied an assist in two Catamount games last weekend and now leads the team with 5 points. Men's cross country junior captain Dan Moroney also earned America East Performer of the Week status after winning the pre-conference meet in Orono, Maine with a time of 25:59.17. Off to its best start since 2005, the men's soccer team found some time earlier this week to head to Champlain Elementary School to speak with the students and to play a little soccer with some of their biggest fans.
So they have respect, responsibility, and safety, so we brought those up a lot. Not only for us as a team, but when you grow up, those are three important words and important factors in life, so it was very good to express that in our sense.
All of you have that opportunity as well. And it's really cool to be here with you guys and see you forming those opportunities with us.
Had a great time. It's really fun to come out here and get exposed with the community. We have a good partnership with the Champlain Elementary, so it means a lot to us, not only to them, but to give back, so it feels good. It's a good day.
Never too early for some lacrosse news, and now we bring in Alastair Ingram, who's out at Virtue Field. Alistair, what's going on?
Thanks, Pete. Well, Labor Day, usually a time of relaxation for most, but for the UVM men's lacrosse team, it was a weekend of hard work and team building. The Catamounts embarking on a two-day training exercise led by a group called The Program, which was founded by a former U.S. Marine. Let's take a look at the Cats in action.
I will not let you slip, not one inch, not one step. I will hold you to the standard every single day I'm here and long after when I come back. But you got 2 days to prove to me the team is worth it.
41-yard line! Cross the line and come back! Ready!
Ready!
Attack!
We told you, we gotta hold you to the standard! We will not accept anything less! Pay attention! Do what you're told!
You know, it's more valuable when you're, you know, in the fourth quarter of a game, you're gonna be exhausted, so to be able to focus like that, it's something that's, you know, invaluable as we go into the season here.
You know, after speaking with the guys at the program, it made sense for us, and it made sense to do it as the first thing we did for the fall to kick off the year, and it was a pretty impressive 2 days that they put together.
The program focuses primarily on leadership development and team building. The Catamounts in preparations for the new season, and they return 8 of their top 10 scorers in 2015. Pete, let's go back to you.
Thanks, Alistair. Switching gears a little bit now, women's basketball assistant coach Shannon Bush ventured down to South Carolina for some leadership training of her own with the U.S. Marine Corps. Catamount TV caught up with Coach to talk about the experience.
We got to kind of feel what it would be like to be an enlisted Marine recruit. Parris Island, South Carolina is where all the enlisted recruits train, and they brought us on and they kind of asked us, do you want the real experience or do you want more of a, you know, kind of tour? And somebody on the bus put their hand up and said, we want the real experience. And so that's what they did. They really gave us a good look into the lives of what it's like to be a Marine Corps recruit on Parris Island. certainly the way that they train and the toughness that's required for each Marine to get through things. But I think the biggest aspect that translates and parallels with what we do is the teamwork aspect. Their platoons that they work with and everything that they do is about team.
We'll close out this week's show with the Mo's Moment of the Week. Mike Clayton of the men's soccer team delivers this week's moment with a lovely finish against St. Francis Brooklyn. That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly, presented by XFINITY. Plenty more to come next week right here on Catamount TV. Thanks for watching.